Minister Sajit Premadasa allegedly distributed sacks of cement in Viravila and the consignment was dropped off in front of the divisional secretariat. These cement stocks are kept in front of the Viravila police. It's clear that the government is planning to take revenge on Gotabaya Rajapaksa and imprison him, at least over something done in his childhood or by establishing special high courts. We believe that the president must intervene in this issue by appointing a special presidential commission to probe cases filed on political revenge and allegations.
In the meantime, UPFA parliamentarian Kumara Welgama's aspiration of becoming the presidential candidate of the Sri Lanka Freedom Party was crushed by the party's general secretary today, but not before the parliamentarian yet again expressed his readiness to run for president's office.
This time, Sri Lanka Freedom Party must contest in the presidential election on its own. I will contest if I am asked to. But we will not support a candidate from the SLPP. I didn't take the membership of the SLPP and I'm a good SLFP member. Therefore, I'm ready to contest if I'm required to. He will not become a SLFP candidate because he joined the SLPP and was the SLPP's leader for the Badulla district before returning to the SLFP. His intention is to sabotage the cooperation between the SLFP and the SLPP and defeat the political victory of the leftist movement. Although we can let this happen, we will not let it happen. That's why we are insisting SLPP to not push us to that point. Our argument is that if we cannot preserve our party identity, we must go for elections separately.
Maxis, number one tie in Sri Lanka.